The seventh China-EU high-level economic and trade dialogue has been held. Chinese Vice Premier Liu He and European Commission Vice President Jyrki Katainen co-chair the dialogue. And this year's event highlights topics including global economic governance, investment, and innovation-driven development. And since 2007, the dialogue has played an important role in deepening China's relations with the EU.